Hi, I'm Divya and I'm a designer by profession and welcome to my house. So being a millennial, I always thought that I will own a house, but also I always thought that it should not be very heavy. Like I wanted my house to display in a lot of forms, like textures, patterns, colors. If you see foyer area, we have only one bench and we have a big mirror and we have a very pretty wallpaper. So if you see that wallpaper, it's not a typical traditional wallpaper. It's very trendy. Being a designer, I always think that I am at my best, so I always want a mirror when I go out. This space actually is described for a party place, and we sit on the couch, some people sit on the carpet, and we have a, you know, movie night, we have popcorns coming. So this place is very special for me. So in kitchen, if you see, we were already being given black tiles and it was a big dilemma that what kind of bottom you would use that it doesn't look much heavy. So I have seen people have used dark bottoms and tops too, which makes the kitchen shrink. So that's the reason I chose almond pink for the bottom and top with white color. We wanted something which is premium, and Bonito is actually premium, is in a very affordable rate. So let's go to the first room. When you see the wallpapers and then when you see the customized wardrobe, that was being personalized. And the best part about room is the customized aristocrat wardrobe, which we got it made from Bonito. And it is amazing. We found some inspirations and we gave it to Bonito and they said, yes, we can do it. And we were so excited. And when it came up, it was so pretty. So my favorite part is the master bedroom, where you can see a very pastel pink accent wall with straight lines. I love straight lines, I don't know why. And also the wardrobes are very different. It's contemporary and modern and traditional at the same time. The best part about that room is we have a lounge area where we sit and we have a cup of coffee or read a book. So that room is my favorite space. I mean, if I want my me time, I go to that room and I chill for a long time. We got a lot of furnitures through Bonito. So Bonito gave us some 10 to 15% discounts on Urban Ladder, Pepper Fry and Wooden Street. And these are the only brands I was looking for. I would definitely recommend it to any of my friends because I know the experience was really nice and seamless, especially in this pandemic times. So it's literally 10 on 10 from my side to Bonito.